Now, right now, any student or young adult interested in summer employment can apply to Shelby County's Work Experience Program.
And it gives participants the chance to learn new skills, earn money, and could impact future careers. Here to discuss just how beneficial the program can be, Dr. Cedric Gray, Shelby County's Director of Education, along with a former participant of the program, Cassandra Evans. Good to have you both here.
Good morning. Thank you for having us.
Why is this program so really important, not only for Memphis, but Shelby County as a whole?
Well, first of all, thank you so much for having us. We're really excited about providing an opportunity for young people ages 16 to 24 to engage in a work-based experience that could open up future opportunities.
Because these are not jobs that they won't learn any soft skills and hard skills, right?
Well, it will be a combination of both, actually, right? So they'll be working in offices, over two dozen government offices, along with nonprofits. We're learning soft skills and hard skills. As a matter of fact, on Fridays will be a half day of professional development that will be connecting to the mayor's initiatives of Healthy Shelby and Shelby Saves.
So when a young person has that opportunity, has that chance to be in an environment such as that, what can that potentially do to that for that individual?
It can potentially do what it's done for Cassandra, open up some new doors. She's a college student now, and she's working with the Corps of Engineers. And so making these connections, being familiar with workspace and also potential future endeavors is very exciting for young people, but they also get paid over the summer.
And you make contacts. So Cassandra, in all of that, what was the biggest, if you just had to name one thing, the biggest benefit to you?
The professional development was the most important part of the program for me.
Really?
We had an opportunity to meet with various entrepreneurs and learn what they went through when they were beginning their businesses
and actually ask them questions.
Wow. It was a one-on-one panel thing.
Awesome.
We were able to ask them whatever we wanted to ask, and after they finished speaking with us, they gave us their contact information. We were able to email them if we wanted to learn more, if we wanted to shadow them one day. So that was the most impactful portion of the program itself for me. I value that a lot.
A lot of other young people might be watching now and could be wondering, but is that intimidating? I mean, what's it like to be in that environment, or did you not approach it that way at all?
It makes you feel like you're at home. Like, you're just talking to someone you've known all your life. It's very casual. It's nothing to be nervous about. These individuals that they allowed us to speak with are very down to earth. And the most important thing about it is that they're willing to help.
Yeah.
They want to see us succeed.
Mm-hmm. Well, and if it is intimidating, being able to step out of that little circle of comfort is a huge thing, particularly for a young person in an atmosphere with adults. And that personal development piece, Dr. Gray, is a little different from other summer work experiences that are similar, right?
It is, it is. And the mayor wanted to make sure that the young people that participate in the summer work program walked away with some skills that they could use going forward, but also just a familiarity with the workspace prior to them going to it.
Mm-hmm.
The most important part, I think, is if we expose young people to opportunities now, then when they look forward, even if they don't go necessarily to college, but if they go into a career, then they're not going with it with their eyes closed, but wide open and prepared and can do a better job.
Yeah.
What about the number of positions that will be out there, though? I mean, is it a small number, relatively large number? What are we looking at there?
Well, for the mayor's summer work experience, there are 50 positions that will be available.
Okay.
There's also, as we're familiar with, the county's summer work program and then the city's summer work program.
Yeah. Right.
So we see it as a unified effort all around, and Mayor Harris wanted to make sure that the experience that the young people have during our program is one such they can walk away with it and feel very confident that their future is bright.
That's great. How soon, obviously, with 50 spots, we need to get on it quickly.
Absolutely.
So we're going to link to the website. What's the deadline for
applying? Right, so the deadline to apply is February the 21st, and then all those who are selected will be contacted by early March, and we'll post all those names online as well.
Terrific.
We're also selecting some alternates, just in case.
I'm wondering very quickly here, Cassandra, what comes next for you?
Currently, I'm a student at the University of Memphis, an accounting major, so I'm doing that, and I'm working in Millington at the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers, so I'm doing accounting. That's what I would like to do.
And did the summer work experience inform that decision a little bit at all?
The professional development, yes.
It did. Okay, yes. Great.
All right.
Yes.
The so future looks future very bright for sure.
Absolutely.
Thank you, Cassandra. Thank you very much. Dr. Gray, thank you very much. Good to see you both.